Hi, Reds. Dave here. Dave's LFC chat. Just a quick one that broke, a bit of news, broke transfer news overnight regarding the young prodigy, Harvey Elliott. The young England under 21, actually under 17s. He's very young. He's only 17. He's the youngest player to play in the Premier League. I think he had only turned 16 when he was playing for Fulham. He's a really, really unbelievable prospect. I think he's even a Liverpool fan to boot. But as far as I know, Liverpool have beaten a host of European elite top clubs to his signature. And it looks like, it's not a done deal, but it looks like he's going to sign for Liverpool. The likes of Madrid, Ajax, Bayern Munich. Unbelievable teams have been in for this guy. He's that much of a prospect. But it looks like, fingers crossed, he's coming home to Liverpool. Okay, it looks like Liverpool is signing all the top young prodigies in England. The likes of, even in Europe, the likes of Sepp van den Berg, top centre half. We just signed from Holland. Now it looks like Harvey Elliott, E.T. Phone Klopp, as in exciting teenager Elliott. So it looks like he's signing. Liverpool are doing well. We're getting all the youngsters in. This is great, but I know a lot of fans, they really want to see one or two elite 11 type players that are going to get into the starting 11. Pre-season is started. We play Thursday night against Tranmere, so it's coming thick and fast. So Harvey Elliott looks like he's signing for Liverpool this week. That's the breaking news. Let's hope he does. He looks really exciting going forward. He won't be in the first team, of course, straight away. He'll go into the academy under 23s. He'll probably play with the first team, but exciting times ahead. Harvey Elliott, this means more. See you guys. Hi guys, Dave here. Dave's LFC chat. Like and subscribe. This means more.